Actually, the topic is provided by the sir is the superstition. But do you know everybody is no superstition? And according to me, superstition is a bad for our society. Actually, India is like a village country, desert country. Everyone is belong to religions, and the most of the people is live it and do it also. Actually, I have also example to prove it. And I would like to give one example. And there is one temple which is in front of my house. And when suddenly when I was going to the market, then I saw the idol of God has started taking me. A man which is living in front of house, they were talking to each other and surprised. And said, oh my God, the idol has started taking me. Because they don't have knowledge. Why taking me? Because they are not educated and narrow-minded and belong to the religious life. And also, we can say they are not educated, so that's why they believe it. Actually, we will also have an example, they prove it. Actually, 4 and 5 months before, there is one news given in the newspaper. The news is the one man is dead. Because of them, he said, get down in a well. That's why he dead, and the man were living in police. They were talking to each other. The man is dead. Why? There is a ghost in a well. Because they don't have knowledge why he dead. But the scientific reason is that, when a man is back in many days, so it will produce the harmful gas. When a man is get down in a well, then its gas is released in our body and it converts the hemoglobin to oxygen. That's why that, but they are not educated, they don't have knowledge. So they spread this thing all the village, there is a ghost. So that's why it's a narrow minded. Actually, nowadays it's become a business. Most of the people earn the lots of money by the name of God and make a good to a person. Actually, it's depend on the mentality. What do you think? And sometimes when you trust in them, I'm also trusting. You are all the student, but you are saying you are not believing. But actually, you are believing. When your result was about to declare at night, then after that you are going to temple and doing worship. Oh my God, your math result is declared. So how can you say you are not believing? Actually, this is the there is 20th century, and everyone is highly educated, but they believe it. Actually, I was talking about it last night when I was watching the television, and you know the show Nirmal Baba. He's saying only rubbish. Actually, one man is asking the question, Baba, I'm a PhD holder, but I want to become an IAS officer. So what can I do? Then he's replied, actually, you doing you purchase a washing pan. So what is the relation between the pan and the become IAS? This is totally rubbish. So we should be stopped to try it because we are highly educated. So and the virtual government should be attention on this side to stop it. So that's it. Thank you.